So I think I am of the weird, like, intermediary generation, I like to think, about platforms, and I actually don't use a lot of the social media platforms, but I think for me the biggest concern are platforms that sort of manage and index information, right? So Google is a big one that I think about a lot, right? So who gets to say what's, you know, what value the information you have that you're looking for? However, it's part of actually a really long history of information indexing and a sort of, yeah, an organization. And so I think it's really just a part of a very long history of the way that people have, you know, used, you know, the organization of information to control and to exert power. So I don't think it's just the issue with the platforms we have today. I think it's a larger problem, a larger social problem, where people who get there first around the ways to organize information can actually sort of set the terms. And that's seen in, across the board in all the sciences and, you know, humanities and things like that.